new around. Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Moment.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mum, perhaps now is a good time?
Sure. What's on your mind?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest. I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. You've no idea the horror these past two centuries have wrought. The initial destruction. Not knowing if you and your family were all right. Oh, it was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
Vault-Tec wouldn't let us take you.
Not a single worry, Mum, as I shared your priorities completely. Family safety first, above all else. And yes, while it was hard at first, I was able to eventually move on. At first, it was the work, busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, Mum. Memories of you and the hubby, young Sean. Of your love and kindness. I soldiered on. Fueled by hope that one day, if not you and the husband, that Sean, or perhaps Sean's children, would one day emerge.
I'm glad you stuck around.
Oh, Mum, you don't know how good it is to hear you say that. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. I may be a mere robot to some, but I do hope you've come to see me as more.
I consider you to be family too, Codsworth. We're in this world for the long haul. Together.
Mum, you don't know how wonderful it is for me to hear that. I feel completely recharged. Well, enough blither-blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we?
Hey.
Mom, here's what I have. rubbish. Picking up hostile life signs. Grind a little dust up to get the oil flowing, eh?
Seems to be growing well.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Yeah? Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.